Did you buy that on the way? What's the weather like in your neck of the woods?
Not quite as cold. It ain't so bad.
How you feeling? How's New England treating you?
Very good, man. Everyone's been great.
Good.
Fantastic, man. Really loving it.
All right, my man. Good luck tonight, buddy. I'll be watching.
Thank you very much.
Everybody be watching.
Absolutely.
All right, take care. Great FCS MMA 47. Got Richard Santiago, 5-0. Flyweight for Chris Montino. Bantamweight, 135 from BST. Mendon, Mass. Pre warm up. Feeling out the cage here. Nah, trying to take each other's heads off. Whoa, there was some action. It's Richard Santiago's little victory flip.
And his opponent fighting out of the red corner, wearing the red trunks, weighing at 280 pounds, making his professional debut, hailing from Fall River, Massachusetts, ladies and gentlemen, Jorgen De Castro.
Young prospects as Jose Lugo makes his professional MMA debut against Michael Taylor. CES veteran Chris Montino looks to rebound from his first professional defeat. Standing in his way is David Garcia.
That's those Diamond Dave hands right there, baby.
TKO and still undefeated, John Tuma.
Nice and tight.
And your winner, 2 minutes and 25 seconds into round number one by tap out to rear naked choke, Nate the Snake Andrews.
That inside leg.
Set it up.
TKO.